Alright, welcome. How are you all doing? Welcome to the video. How are you doing? I almost said stream there. How are you all doing? Welcome to State of Decay 2 again. Last episode was pretty intense. We destroyed a plague heart, and we accidentally angered a group of survivors, and we almost died. We got saved because we were falling to the depths of the underworld, but, Undead Labs saved us, but, the community was ahead of us, and they teleported up and almost beat me to death. So yeah, I had to shoot them all in the face, which really sucked because, I'm pretty sure they were the ones giving us recon control. Never mind. But, yeah, we did get quite a few resources from them. We have 26 food, 17 meds, 6 ammo, 11 materials, and 8 fuel. They need our help with something, which we should go and help them. I think I'm going to use this real quick.
Shit. I think I actually just learned something.
Oh, that was kind of useless since this dude already has it. Okay. How much do we need for... Oh, I should probably fix this up. What do we need for blood plague cure? Infirmary. We need 5 samples, so I think I'm just gonna. Well, I don't wanna do this right away. Let me look this up. How to get blood plague survivor. And then I'm gonna watch this Rick and Morty clip first. Is this? Shouldn't Rick and Morty.
Think we're decoys?
Who cares? We'll be the last ones left. Lucky that one did the beacon. This was gonna take weeks.
Oh, I forgot I'm still on.
Alright, let's mop up.
Finally.
Dressing as decoys too cute to murder. You know, I'm not sure it helped, but I'm glad we tried it. We're losing the costumes?
Thank God, this decoy outfit smells like ass.
Thank you, Summer.
Get blood plague survivor. Blood plague survivor trait. Basically, you have to infect you have to survive it 3 times, so you could just infect yourself, cure yourself, infect yourself, cure yourself, infect yourself, cure yourself, and then you're done. You have blood plague resistance, and let's see what these do for you. Helping your group to move. I have no fuel. Let's get some of that. Drop the gas can. I am recording this right after the previous one. Oh, did I just put them in the cup? Alright, let's do this. And then this again. Let's fuel it up. And then here we go. You may have noticed that I did change my profile picture on YouTube. I don't know. Orange and red is what my dad likes. And, we're gonna do videos together. I don't know, copying and stuff. Plus, I like blue and purple gradients. I don't know. I don't know why I'm pointing this out. I really don't have to. Sorry if you're like, I don't care.
Hello.
If you do, I don't care either. I don't care that you don't care, but frankly,
I'm glad to see it that way.
Doesn't really matter.
Watch your back on this one.
Oh, wait, what are we doing? Travel to the Armwell Gun Shop. Need my outpost? No. Alright, not my outpost. Yippee. Are you coming? Oh, wait, you don't follow. So you want me to help you move, but you're also not gonna do anything. You're not gonna come with when I help you? That's not really me helping you move. It's just me doing everything. And going through, making sure it's safe, playing it out, yada yada. But I do need survivors. So I may call in another operator, probably not. But yeah.
I'm getting there.
I will do something.
Watch your back on this one.
If you say so.
You really can break the glass by being loud enough.
That wasn't so hard.
What do you mean it wasn't hard? I'm about to die. The only reason the building's cleared out is because they all jumped out to come kill me. There's a screamer. I'm gonna eat an apple real quick. Freaking die. And oh, that's a home run. That was so cool. Is it possible you remember that from the first Survival Edition video? But you also might not. I don't care if you do or don't. It was just a joke. I felt like joking about my joke by joking about it again.
Hopefully not every Zed in the county heard that.
Probably not.
This might be useful.
It literally just sounded like you dropped a freaking toy.
Good to see you alive, buddy. Come in.
Why, thank you. What do you mean, come in? I've been in here before you. No, I don't want your Zades.
Yeah, I just fucked up real bad.
No, you didn't! You dropped one bullet. Or no, you dropped an empty sounding box.
Place to put that. It sucks that we can't enjoy these quiet moments anymore.
What do you mean? Shush. What to do now? I kind of want to settle in a new base. I could go to the bounty broker. But I don't think I have the influence for anything. I could just grab a bounty real quick.
I do not want to know what makes Plague Territory smell this bad.
Yeah, I could just claim a few bounties and get them, get the reward. I hate how he's down by the river. He is quite literally living in a van down by the river. Quite literally don't.
Let us talk, shall we?
If you get that.
Yo.
Thank you.
Shall we do some business?
I know what bounties are. You just told me. I could have sworn I did at least one of these. Anniversary pack will be retired in September. Why did it say it was almost
an excellent choice?
September. Oh my gosh, these are... Alright, so it's... You're so cool if you get this. It's Eli's wrench. It's Eli's big-ass wrench. It's Gurubani Cars. I think that's her last name. It's her Kanda and her Talwar.
Fine plan of action.
This is so easy too. Kill one armored Zeds with pistols. How? What? They are wearing bulletproof.
Goodbye now.
Knock off their whatever it's called. I can't remember. What is an assault weapon? Literally everything is an assault weapon. My finger is an assault weapon. I could literally assault you with my finger. And that is technically an assault weapon. No, let's not get political. We're just here to play games and have fun. I don't have enough influence. I didn't want to go. What is wind farm? Influence for power, labor. Alright, so it's just power? I don't need it then. Camp Corinqua. Good, but it's near literally nothing. There's a lot of places in this game. There's the county church. We could go there right now, honestly. It may be a waste of influence though, because we could save up for the police station. Where is it? The camp. The camp is really good. 4 small outdoor slots, 7 small indoor slots, and 2 large outdoor slots. And the police station has 2 large outdoor slots, 7 small. Well, it's basically the same. It has more. It's just swap from, like, outdoor to indoor. But also, the police station is kind of crowded if you get into... If you're, like, under a siege of zombies or something, that's not where you're going to want to be. I could go to the brewing company. Where's the expensive one? Alright. Whitney Field. If I wanted this, we'd have to clear 2 play carts, get 3,500 influence, and have 8 people. But I do like that out. I do like that slot amount. That's gonna be our end game base. I think we're gonna start with the church. Expire. That mission can expire. I didn't even know that. Where should I go? But also, I could just save up. Mr. Broker Man. That would have been so cool if I just hit it immediately.
Might we check?
I'm in a jam here. Can anyone out there help?
Mm-mm. Where's the other one? I could get the Trumbull 4x4. Oh, that's not even worth it then. Dang it.
You had best be well prepared for
this. I have a bunch of time to do these. I literally have until September. I don't know. I'm making it sound way bigger of a deal than it is. Alright, how does it stay in the holster though? There's a, okay, never mind. So I think
don't breathe any of that.
They want me to do. There was some. I did have a mission. Surviving soldiers. That's not. Oh, what is this? What is this bit?
Nobody else is home. With a play card around, that won't last.
Molten water. Aw, I was gonna go super fast up it like a freaking ramp.
That was noisy.
No, it wasn't. Stop whining about it. Go through the door, please.
Still a few brainless roaming about.
Yeah, now there are because
I gotta rest. God damn it. Almost out.
Yes!
Without access to the great stories of our time.
We could turn these into materials. So we could clear the pews. I think we'll clear one of them, see if that gives us a slot, which I'm pretty sure it does.
Could I be any louder?
How do I climb up? cool if you could build on the roof. Like, honestly, it's clear. It's flat. It's clear. There's space for it. And you could do, like, what you did here with the sandbags and the wood on here. I don't know why they didn't make it so you can do that. Honestly, I think it's just a missed opportunity. It would've been cool. Alright, so that gives us a small slot. And I think we're going to build... Where is... Wait, let's go back. I'll just go down. And let's build a Red Talon bunk room here. And here's the community food bank. How long does this take? Not long. Wow. And if we
stay alive, all right?
Shush for a second. If we clear these, that could be turned into what should it be? All right, so we completely dismantle that. Officers' quarters, maybe.
Nice work, amigos.
Ooh, this is nice. I don't know why it decreases morale. Probably because the beds aren't very comfy. But honestly, I think it would decrease morale. I'm not sure. It probably does if they just sleep on the pews. So this is we're actually profiting from this, kind of. Is profiting the right way to say it? Oh, and this comes with two beds, a morale boost, and efficiency gains. So, yes, please.
Hey, this is Twain here. We placed a lot of hope in our government, didn't we?
Oh, my gosh.
As if
please.
We all forgot that the powers that be, they only look after the powers that be. That's why the network says power to the people. And as always, keep the faith out there.
Now we need an infirmary, though. I need a workshop and an infirmary.
Focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it will add up when we need to trade.
Now I'm thinking that wasn't a very good idea. So, since we're empowered right now, I could get rid of that. Staging area. I don't know what that is. Frankly, I don't care. This could be a lounge, which only has one bed now. But we already have five beds, so it doesn't matter too much. Yeah, it really doesn't matter that much. Knowledge of auto mechanics, that would be useful.
What's shaking?
Stay alive, all right? Stay alive, all right?
No, I think I'm going to go ahead and go to the surviving soldiers. You can't even climb that, but you can climb the zone. So literally lower. Not by much, but still. Alright, let's head over to the surviving soldiers and yeah, we can keep going. Oh. Feral. Feral? There it is. Alright. Ooh, I should probably swap. I don't have a gun! Wait, I'm literally on a vehicle that sets itself on fire to kill things! What am I doing? Why are you on the front now?
God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
Why can't this be a base? Ah! Eyes on the road. Oh, my fault. I should have had that. Luckily, no one got hurt. Does that count as a ramp? I want to use. If it does, I want to use that because it's bad. Don't text me, Fry. You just killed people. No, it's not that I'm texting and driving. It's that my hands come to the wheel. I can't turn them. They're stuck under the wheel. What is this? Oh, it's just an icon. You isn't other than for like bombs, vehicles, fuel. Alright, they are bees. It is bees to us. But I think we do need fuel for many of these to work. Yeah, I think for the bird we're doing for the
that's a lot of zombies.
Oh, really? Is it a lot of zombies? You didn't know? You've only been sitting here for hours.
I need some help.
No, now! You don't.
Thanks for tracking me down. Lead on.
All right. At the free clinic.
Undead on the approach.
I'm playing this on Steam. So if you want to play, make sure to comment. Hit me.
I'm down.
You want to play with me? Type the word honestly in a comment for a chance to play. Remember, I said a chance, so, yeah. You may not get play, but it is possible. Probably not going to do it, but...
Looks like nobody else is home. With a play card around, that won't last.
This is literally where I almost died.
I need to talk to you.
Oh, yep, this is exactly where I there's literally a body right here.
That was helpful. Many left. Some of us didn't. We're just out here trying to do our part.
Hey, careful out there. If we need some ass kickers later, I know where to find them. Great.
One on clay for friends. Please. Yes!
Now that's heavy.
Thank you for the ammo. Do I need ammo though? I'd have to have more. This isn't very good. It's almost broken. It has 5 bullets. What does it use? 22 ammo.
We're making it through.
Broker. I got out on accident. So yeah.
Last one left.
Feel faster. Because most of the zombies are coming out. try the slime attack. I can't remember what it is.
Did anyone else see that?
Oh! Yeah, I did. I literally forced you to do it. It looks cool.
Fuck yeah, it worked!
We're closer to our neighbors, too. Hold on, posture check. So we're right next to the surviving soldiers, and we're right next to the you don't know who I was as a 6 year old. I think it was six. But I always said
Would you assist me with this?
When I was talking. Never just finish a sentence. That's all of them done. Wait, what was the other? I finished. Oh, yeah, I didn't do that one. I just claimed it. Seven freaks vehicles can't do. Swap 416. I could just real quick do that. Easiest way to take out a play card. Cause I need to know.
Hallå! Jag frågar igen, då är vi klar. Martin? Bra. Pass på då. Och varsågod att börja. Tack.
For this strategy, you will need obviously a melee weapon just to have as a safe kind of backup thing, but you're gonna need a gun, whatever the gun that you have that is skills, which you also craftable from the workshop, and you'll need some sort of decoy, so firecrackers, fireworks, or a boombox. Game, your natural instinct might be to go for them and just melee them until they get destroyed, but this is absolutely the worst idea because you will get quickly overrun by zombies. As you damage the plague heart, it'll send out pulses in order to call zombies to protect it. So what we're gonna do to counteract that is throw a firecracker outside to get all of their attention. Then once that happens, you can basically go inside and full assault the plague heart without any zombies really getting in the way. Because firecrackers don't really last too long, you don't wanna be too risky here. You want to be able to make sure that you can loop back out of the area, throw another firecracker, and then do another full assault. I would highly recommend throwing Molotovs and boxed mines or soda can bombs at the Plague Heart while shooting it with your best weapon. Try to do as much damage per second as possible, instead of taking as long as possible
Productions for that amazing guide. So let's go home and grab our assault rifle. And we're going to go ahead and destroy a plague arc. The cool thing is it'll also give us quite a bit of influence. It's as far back as back where I first started. I'm gonna run out of gas. My back hurts. I didn't sleep wrong. I don't know what I just did, but it worked.
I'm home and not dead. My two favorite things.
¿Qué pasó, eh?
I
carts aren't going to destroy themselves.
How long does it take to install the mod? Alright, I think I'm gonna go get some food. Hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment what I should do next. If you have any ideas for that, turn on post notifications to know when I upload, if I upload. I don't know if I said that.
If anyone out there wants to trade, we're open for business.
Subscribe if you're new here, and if you want to help out supporting the channel. I don't know if that was thunder or my neighbors moving their trash can. But, yeah. I don't know if I said this already, but turn on post notifications, please. Bye! I'm gonna eat and then record right after.